The audience meeting.
That is our good friend Kyle. They didn't let us have three people we asked, but thanks for coming.
Kyle's worth three.
Yeah, go ahead.
And our other guy's Tyler, that's my boyfriend up there. Thanks for coming to support me.
Alright. Are you ready to spin this wheel?
Yeah.
Do it. Go ahead.
Spin it, Mike.
Alright, gentlemen, this way. Let's get into our spot and get together now and work on this puzzle. You chose place. R-S-T-L. Starts with those letters. Fairly good. Good start. Now, three more consonants. One more vowel.
G.
One.
C.
Two.
P.
And a vowel.
O.
See if we get out of that. Spy folks. Alright, place is the category. We two of you, so talk and I can feed off each other 10 seconds. Good luck.
Harbor. Crowley Harbor. Crowley Harbor. Crowded Harbor.
You got it! Yeah! Just about ran out. And that may be the best example ever of teamwork because Mike was saying, he was doing a proper name, saying Crowley Harbor, and Fred said, it's not a proper name. He said, of course, Crowley Harbor. So it worked out nicely.
Sure did.
We gave away over $300,000 in cash and prizes this week. So that's why they're best friends. See you next time. So long.
Show just for women. Okay, maybe not only for women, but we connect and share honestly about real issues as we journey together through life, love, and relationships. It's a brand new season on Seeker Love. Watch Monday nights on Yes TV.
AncestryDNA.com.
Allergy sufferers, this is truly noteworthy. Now you can try Zizol free for 10 days. Get your free sample at Zizol.com.